Jerry Taylor, I'm the president of JT Steel, and this is my petting house story. We believe in taking care of the small customer as well as big customers. We like to spread the work around a little bit so that we don't have all of our money tied up in one job. We'd rather have several jobs going at one time rather than one large job. That's our philosophy here.
The fabrication that we do here is mainly commercial work, structural. We get into a lot of schools and commercial buildings is really what we enjoy doing.
When we started out, we had one truck to deliver on, and that was a pickup truck with a rack, and we would deliver columns and beams on that truck. We've gone from that to an old Buffalo iron worker that we had, a mechanical iron worker. Now we have a petting house with our drill line and our saw. We've gone from this really the Stone Age into with modern technology.
Drill that we have, it drills the three sides all essentially at the same time, and it changes out its own tooling. So, you know, once you push the button to go, it seems to just take off, and it knows when to change and where to put them.
In construction, it's moving so quickly anymore. You don't have time to drill the holes the way you used to. You don't have time to do the layout the way you used to. It's become automated, and in order to step into this century and to be up to date, you've got to go with technology, and if not, you're going to be left behind.
We build a building that is just large enough to house the equipment, and everything comes in from outside and leaves the building, going back out into the elements. Keep the equipment out of the weather and in good working condition that way.
It's crunch time. You have to knock it out quicker than you've ever done before. You just can't do it manually and stay up with the schedules that contractors want. I'm Jerry Taylor, and that was my petting house story.